skeptic. There I said it. But I'd like to believe that somebody could be authentic. I'm a cynic, my harshest critic. But I'd like to believe I could open my heart and let someone in it. Seems like everybody's moving mouths, but I don't feel their words. I find it hard to love because God, I love to hurt. At least I'm consistent. Na 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 na, like that. At least I'm consistent. They'd like to believe that I turned out to be who they wanted. A bit narcissistic. Well, tell me who isn't. Yeah, I die for attention, cause I feel alive when I get it. I got the best intentions, but I tend to them up. I never learned my lessons.
I hit with the yes I can. Real quick, right back. I know what I'm gonna do. New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Swish, swish, swash, swash. I hit you with the Jackie Chan. Ring, ring, ring to the motherland. Go up and we never land. God show me, call me beat up on. Got plans on deck. Don't play now when you read that text. You don't need your ex. Just touch down, I don't need no rest. Ooh, tryna slice it. Day night at the view. Took a liking. Don't blame me, I couldn't fight it. Ooh, find it. One left, right on my foot. Cool up, cool up, cool up, cool up. Ease up, ease up, ease up, ease up. Hit me with the Jackie Chan. Swish, swish, swash, swash. I hit with the yes I can.
Yes I can.
Real quick, right back.
Wait.
I know what I'm gonna do.
What we gonna do?
New whip, brand new. So hit me with the Jackie Chan. Swish, swish, swash, swash. Me, I no take no chance. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Me, I no do romance. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Me, I no take no chance. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Me, yeah, I no yeah. Do romance.
It's a doctor child.
Oh yeah.
There is nothing like a final of a cup competition. We've got a great one here, I'm sure. All the signs are good, all the omens are good. The teams are certainly very good, and the players involved as well. We're moments away. Join us for the kickoff, and it's live.
Well, we know the season is really underway, Alan, don't we? When we get round to this type of action, the Supercoppa Nazionale, the Italian Super Cup, the winners of Serie A against the winners of the Italian Cup last season. Great curtain raiser.
It is. And the managers will tell you it's still a part of pre-season, but nevertheless, you want to get off to a good start going into the new year.
And here for you today, Juventus,
and they face AC Milan.
Guessing which team is the favourite. More successful one coming up against a pretty average one in this curtain raiser. I just wonder though whether that will bear out on the pitch. Quite often we're surprised on these occasions.
Three changes for Juventus. Wojciech Szczesny starts in goal. Kostas Manolas starts with Giorgio Chiellini as the centre-backs. Blaise Matuidi starts with Miralem Pjanic in the centre of the park.
And the great man is up front today, Cristiano Ronaldo. And here's the shot. Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keep...
Oh, he's through. Letting the shot go! It's in! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. And we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
So it's Milan with the lead.
Cleared the ball.
I'm sure we're going to get a better occasion, although the football purists loved it, actually, that 2003 Champions League final between Juventus and Milan played in Manchester.
Guided through. Bring them level. Brilliant goal.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they deserved. So, away we go at 1-1.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. Still countering here.
Into Dybala's area in the centre.
Defended well.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here.
The shot's on!
A chance for his second goal of the match. And the goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was disappointed how he got beaten the first, so... Made amends there.
There was a chance for a better through ball there. And that'll be the keeper's.
There was a time, of course, in the history of Milan when they went for English players. Ray Wilkins and Mark Hatley and Luther Blissett. Around the time, you might have been a target as well.
Well, if I was, I didn't hear about it. But, yeah, there was big money to be made, wasn't there? Over in Serie A at that time, that's why players got attracted out there. It was at the top of European football.
Interception here. Neatly intercepted.
Ricardo Rodriguez. Bonaventura.
Lucas. And shoots! Good block. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Bonaventura. Anticipated the direction of the...
To put them in front!
couldn't quite keep it down, just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch, got under it. Not bad effort, though.
It's one back with great vision here. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Got his laces behind that one.
Took his eye off the ball, but not a bad effort.
João Cancelo. Tight scenario here on the ball. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. Hugo Mayo. Half time and balls. Well, still a few cobwebs to be blown away at this stage, isn't it, before the real season starts? But it's been a good first half in the Supercoppa Nazionale. And here we go for the second period.
No, it has been. And I think things will probably get a little bit more entertaining as well as tired legs play a part.
Gone for the ball. Sami Khedira. Well, they're in there challenging each other. Well, they have deep resources financially, Paris Saint-Germain, as this deal shows.
Exciting deal this for the fans and for his teammates. Around £70 million. Money well spent, I think.
And Ronaldo. Excellent vision. Needs to stay cool now. Got to keep his nerve here. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Substitution for Milan. Well, he's thrown possession away. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. It's a very good interception. Sami Khedira. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Must take the lead here.
How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Good defensive clearance there. Chiellini. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. They've got the ball back by that interception. Hugo Mayo. Slipping it through. Lucas Biglia. Bakayoko. Well, he hit it well enough.
Yeah, maybe just a bit off balance there, actually.
João Cancelo. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Neatly intercepted. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. And they get it away. And I'm going to make a substitution here. Cristiano Ronaldo. Dybala. Trying to find Cristiano Ronaldo. Hit the bar and it's still in play. Only partially away from danger.